The phone number you are trying to reach is no longer in service. The new number is 555-4890.
Don't go too far ahead. Daddy? Where's Daddy?
Oh.
leave me alone. Ahead. is this place?
Thank you.
It's him.
You've done well to make it this far. Let me tell you something about him, Walter Sullivan. When he was a little boy, he began to believe that my apartment was actually his birth mother. He decided to free her from the stains and corruption of this world. At the orphanage, he learned of the 21 sacraments, the only way to purify her. He then performed the ceremony of the Holy Assumption and created this twisted world. Now, he's become nothing more than an inhuman killing machine. Well, he's dead now, but he's still trying to complete the 21 sacraments. His boyhood desire to return to the bosom of his birth has divided him. Now his child self has manifested itself in this world. And soon, he's planning to finish his work, the 21 sacraments. Number 20, the mother reborn, Eileen Galvin. Number 21, the receiver of wisdom, Henry Townsend. Even now, it may not be too late. Follow the crimson tome. Stop her. If not, wherever you run, he will catch you. Find him. His true location. It must be nearby. You must kill him. You must kill him. Kill. 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 Hurry. She's taking over. She's number 20, the mother who's born. The crimson tome. Obey the crimson tome. Kill him. Must kill him. Kill. Kill.
Eileen?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. about that guy. I just don't like the look of him.
We're the only ones
who can stop him.
Thank you. gonna stay with you forever.
And now the news. Yesterday, in Ashfield and the woods near Silent Hill, the bodies of 5 apparent murder victims and a 6th severely wounded female were discovered. The woman was immediately rushed to St. Jerome's Hospital, but died a short time later of her injuries. She has been identified as a Miss Eileen Galvin of Ashfield. The last body discovered was found in room 302 of the South Ashfield Heights apartments. It is believed to be that of its occupant, Henry Townsend. The body was reportedly disfigured beyond recognition, making identification impossible. Once again, we've got late-breaking news. 5 unnamed police officers have been found dead, for reasons unknown, in the South Ashfield Heights apartments, along with its superintendent, Mr. Frank Sunderland. All other residents of South Ashfield Heights have been rushed to St. Jerome's Hospital, many complaining of severe chest pain. These strange incidents are similar to the ones which occurred in Silent Hill some years ago. More news to follow.
Like butterflies.